Mamon's vault is a short ride from here. Can't blame the guy for stashing his hoard in the middle of nowhere.
The demon is obsessed with material riches. Wealth is nothing more than a prison.
Come on. Don't you ever want to take a little slice for yourself?
We are trusted to uphold the balance. That honor is payment enough.
If you ask me, upholding the balance usually leaves us high and dry.
Ours is a righteous cause.
Is that why we're working with Samael behind the Council's back?
Our situation's complicated. The sooner we settle these affairs, the better.
War. Good soldier gone rogue. Relax in the might and joy.
Get paid enough for this.
Sit still. I'm trying to shoot you. I'll shoot you full of holes.
Legion!
judged!
Big elevator. Guess Mama's been bringing a lot of loot down here.
Coward must be hiding down here. Let us find him and see what he knows.
You think he's just gonna spill it?
One way or another.
See in a lifetime.
What could Lucifer offer? Well, does not seem to be much.
Maybe we should get a closer look at some of this gold. Take some for our investigation.
Not a coin, brother. Lest I cut off your hand.
You are the last person I'd expect to be making that joke.
Thank you.
The entrance to the vault is sealed. Maman is no fool.
Never met a vault I couldn't crack. Eventually. We got this.
Thank you.
of that pedestal. Gotta do something important.
Likely it's a trap.
You've always gotta be a downer. Look on the bright side for once, brother. We got lucky.
Yep, that definitely was a trap. In the world is a dark and terrible place.
You made a mistake!
Thank you.
This can't be here.
What troubles you?
Nothing. Just some old junk.
You look as though you've seen a ghost.
Drop it, okay? Let's just find something to kill.
Speak of the devil.
The artifact. You just keep pressure on the pedestal and I'll slide it off.
Wait, I'm not like this?
Yeah, just keep your giant paw right there. Just like that. Almost.
Show yourself, Maman. You cannot hide from the Council's justice.
Damn it, Warp! You let go of the...
Guess we're taking the long way back.
been quiet. You're never quiet.
Maybe I just got nothing to say.
You found something among the Horde.
There are things. Things from before. When the world made more sense.
You must erase what came before. Remember your duty.
Do you even feel anything anymore?
Strife, you are distracted. Steel yourself and let's keep moving.
You're right. No more distractions.
Escape me!
Maman! Get out here, you greedy little bastard!
These artifacts, they're from Eden. How could Maman have these?
Lucifer. Has to be.
But Eden was sealed off after we left.
Yeah, it was.
This appears to be some kind of map rune. Perhaps it could tell us where Maman has gone.
Bet Volcom can make sense of it. I hate how useful he is.
Eludes us, huh? Cunning devil.
In his hoard, we found relics stolen from Eden. Somehow, Lucifer must have found a way to enter it.
This is troubling. Eden was sealed after the Nephilim invasion. Powerful artifacts linger amid the ashes. But they've been safely out of reach. Perhaps until now.
I will have to do further research. If Lucifer has found a way into Eden, the scrying eye will reveal his methods.
We found this map. These scribbles make any sense to you?
Interesting. It seems Maman possesses another vault. Larger and even more well hidden. These scribbles have given us its location.
We will force the truth from Amon's lips and show him the cost of dealing with Lucifer.
Horseman, while you fancy yourselves impressive, you both have more to give. Much more.
Oh, motivational speech. Hold on, let me grab a drink.
The Council granted you power, but with limits. I can remove those limits to a degree, but you must sense it within yourselves as well. You are bound to your past and to your guilt. This gives the Council a vessel to restrain you, to suppress that which lies within. The chaos, the inner riot.
I was joking about the speech, by the way.
Silence!
What did you do?
You feel pain. However, I did not inflict it.
Explain yourself.
I merely opened the door to your inner conflict, your hate, anger, power. You feel it, and can thus use it properly.
How?
You will see soon enough. As your rage builds, your potential can now be reached. Its potential you will need to defeat Maman and other masters that await.
Damn! Why do I feel a sudden urge to kill everything I see?
I'm sure the Council will be very pleased.
I hunger, Horseman. Anything you can provide? It's only money. Many souls, so few wares. Do be careful with yourselves.